and I'm Mitchell Musso, and we're here at Disney's Typhoon Lagoon at the Walt Disney World Resort in Florida.
So how'd you, like, prepare for everything? Like, what did it take?
I had to stay in the shade for a while. It was quite hot outside, and this, like, I'm just, like, burning up.
What do you like? Do you like this better, or would you rather be on stage acting?
Don't say that. I want to be in the water ride, but I really want to, like, be up there singing, too, because, like, all the fans just went wild for everything. It was awesome.
We haven't met, and that's okay, because you will be asking for me one day. Don't want to wait in line. The moment is mine.
Basically about a girl that's just, like, you know, ready to rock and is gonna rock and roll and is kind of saying who she is.
Do you, like, get involved in writing the music too, or?
Yeah, a lot of the songs that I write have been on the show, which is cool.
That's fun. So have you started writing any new songs for the show? Do we have any upcoming songs?
Yeah, the other night at dinner I was writing a song on my phone, so that was actually kind of funny. Well, I think I was at dinner with you and I was like, you guys were sitting there talking to me, I was like, dun 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 dun. So, yeah.
Yeah. rules, cool, cause nobody knows. Yeah, you get to be a small town girl, but big time when you play your guitar.
Teach them best of both worlds, which is great.
Oh, nice.
They did it better than I did.
Oh, great. That was fun. Do we get to hear any of the new songs on the show?
Oh, definitely. Well, in one of the upcoming episodes, you know, I sing If We Were a Movie to the mystery guys. So,
I like that one.
Awesome, yeah.
Go.
Oh, it was awesome. The fans were great. Everyone really, there was a good response for all the songs. It was awesome. So cool.